A physician assistant letter of recommendation is a document that is used to showcase the positive qualities of a physician assistant that may have recently graduated or is searching for new employment. Seeking employment as a physician assistant can be extremely competitive, especially in the case of recent graduates. A compelling recommendation letter is a consequential part of an application that could tilt the balance towards acceptance. Who should write the letter? Choosing the right person to write the letter is half the battle. It's best that the requester ask someone who has firsthand knowledge of their qualifications and who can speak on behalf of the work habits relevant to this particular medical field. The letter could be written by a doctor, another physician assistant, an administrator, a patient, or anyone else who might be able to properly communicate the PA's abilities. A more detailed letter of recommendation will warrant closer consideration by the recruiter. Therefore, the stronger the relationship between the writer and the applicant, the better the chance of acceptance. Furthermore, it's beneficial to select someone who is respected and admired in their field and can properly articulate the intentions and qualifications of the applicant. How to write a physician assistant letter of recommendation. These recommendation letters should be written formally with a length of a page or less. They'll consist of the following three sections. Introduction, 2 to 4 sentences with a formal greeting, the author's name, the applicant's name, the relationship with the applicant, and the purpose of the letter. Body paragraphs, 2 to 3 body paragraphs where the author showcases the applicant's positive qualities. It's best to use real life examples that give an overview of their characteristics, ethics in the workplace, attitude, and their level of mastery. Conclusion, 2 to 3 sentences to wrap up any final thoughts about the PA's abilities that would help to persuade the reviewer toward a positive decision. Include a formal sign-off as well and contact information in case the reader has to follow up with questions.